know. So I want to tell you a little something about a person who is very dear to my heart. He was a good man. He has a good house named after him. Yeah.
So listen up, this is mostly about someone whose ghost we keep in mind as we strive for social justice only. Don't think of him as someone who has passed away, but it's a man whose monogram is half a PBHA. Yeah, the man who's got a statue in the entryway. You understand? Raise your hands if you know who I'm gonna say.
Phillips Brooks,
like the house, they're one and the same. Phillips, like Susan, one too many S's in his name. He was a man of God, he had a really nice body. His biceps were like weapons of selfless thoughts. He had a beautiful smile and a strong jawline. Had a sick sense of style and a twinkle in his eye. Born in 1835, had a real busy life, even wrote old little town of Bethlehem on the side. Big final clubs deeply, so did he. Kidding! At Harvard, Phillips chilled at EAD.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Whose house? Brooks house!
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
I said, whose house? Brooks house!
Kid. An imposing force on the pulpit or the floor. Mr. Brooks stood a full height of 6'4".
Damn.
And that's true, I found it on the internet. The average height of an American man, 5'10".
No,
Phillips wasn't just like other men. His death in 1893 was a quote major event. January 23 is a day of remembrance in the Episcopal Church, they never forget our friends. But Harvard is smart too, they figured something out, and 7 years later they made us a house. They got some furniture that's still sitting around, and some students came in and were sitting around and said, we kinda like what this Phillips guy is about, and there's some social justice issues to figure out. And then they took 4 years and then they wrote it all down and they created the association we're in now.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Whose house? Brooks house.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
Mr. Brooks, Nick, Mr. Brooks.
I said, whose house?
Say what?
Brooks house.
PBHA 2008.